was discussing. I'm gonna try it, but I don't know. I felt bad for Matt for having to eat that shit.
Okay,
what else can we do? Should we do something like, what could we put with the popcorn?
What about Chex Mix?
Yeah, that sucks really bad. No,
don't get the chocolate. Why? I don't like that.
Let's
just
do chocolate.
Yeah, just chocolate. Or, like, yeah,
chocolate. Alright,
let's get this party started. People, wait, cookies, dessert?
No.
Okay,
just a meal?
Yeah. Okay, first of all, who knows how to cook? $5
Me?
Big waffles.
Ramen's not hard. Oh, we need a bottle of water.
So there, you
for
have cranberry juice or whatever.
Yeah, you have to mix. You have to mix this in with
is
it.
Is it okay if I'm the drinking from it?
Let's go back.
What we can
do
is
get that.
If we pour this in something else, we can put water.
Thank you so much.
Oh, good idea.
Thank you, Hannah. We'll bring it back.
Wait, let's just go eat a bottle of water.
She could cook, so.
Yeah, but this isn't hard. It's ramen. If you've never cooked ramen,
I've never
you're
cooked
just
ramen
pathetic.
Before.
Oh my god.
Caroline was acting very suspicious because she wanted to take more time to have us go try to find chocolate and take time away from actually cooking the ramen noodles, so.
Do we want all these? Or should
we'll
we
do that.
So that's our side
dish. Well,
should
we choose like certain ones? Are they, is this just like regular popcorn or is this
it's
like
caramel?
Sweet?
What do you think?
Do some pretzels. Do some Chex.
What about
or maybe those little breadsticks.
Oh, definitely a candy cane.
Yeah, do those ones.
Oh, I thought you
was acting stirring.
My boyfriend.
Okay. So we have the chicken flavored noodles with Cheez-Its as your main course. Your side course, we have very festive colored popcorn, caramel corn?
Mm-hmm.
Caramel corn? Okay. And Chex it looks
mix.
Like random assortment of Chex Mix. And you've got two Starbursts and a candy cane for dessert.
And a nice festive touch.
And you've got Hawaiian Punch and Mountain Dew, which you're going to mix together for the drink.
Which are awesome.
Which are
it's green
and yellow. When I pour them together, it'll be like fireworks.
So, Matt, take a seat. Now, this is the dish the contestants have provided you with. Contestants, would you like to describe what your dish is?
Sure. Go ahead, Caroline.
It is chicken noodles with cheese and a nice side of a Christmas medley, which involves popcorn, caramelized popcorn to be exact, and various Chex items. And then we have
the candy cane for a festive touch with a starburst.
Very nice.
We also have a mixed virgin cocktail here for you.
Ah, very nice.
With red and green coming together to make Christmas.
Beautiful. The red kind of dominated it, but.
You're going to add up 2 points for presentation. So presentation grade based on looking at it.
Two, it's beautiful.
All right, two out of two, so 2 points added to the pot.
Your second grading was creativity out of three. How creative do you think they were?
Remember that they were only allowed to use food they found.
May I ask what the orange stuff is?
Cheez-Its.
Cheez-Its. Ah.
Crumbled
Cheez-Its. That's a creative way of adding a cheese flavor to any dish, let alone ramen. That is definitely a again, I'll can I do 2.5?
That'd be 2 or 3.
Okay, then I'll do 2.
Okay, 2 points out of 3 for creativity, so you're up to 4. And now for the real test, you get to grade them out of 10 for taste. Bon appetit.
Okay.
We'll just watch you.
Awesome. Yeah, a little bit.
Don't trip on yourself.
You provided nothing.
Yum.
Crunchy?
Salty, for sure. The cocktail is delightful. The cocktail is delightful. You didn't mess up caramelized popcorn.
We worked.
Came
really
right
hard.
Out of the bag.
We
nice.
Dyed it. We hand dyed them.
Main dish, the ramen with Cheez-It. That could use some work.
Good one, Susie Homemaker. You can't screw up ramen.
All right.
What's
so,
wrong with the ramen?
It's really salty because you take salty ramen and add salty Cheez-Its. And it tastes a lot like salt.
So, would you like more time to sample or have you come
No,
to
no,
you?
That's
okay.
Had plenty of time on that one.
All right. So you can grade them out of 10. For taste, you're great.
Well, the dish needs work, but the cocktail is delicious.
Okay.
So, I guess 5?
Okay. 5 out of 10, which brings your total up to 9 out of 15.
That's
congratulations,
good.
Contestants. Matt,
you
thank
good.
You very much for being brave enough to do that for us. So, well done. That brings the pot up to 50 points, the place it was at before your unfortunate blackjack challenge the other day.
So, we made ramen with Cheez-Its. With some sides like popcorn, whatever, I don't know what other stuff was in there.